The Miami Dolphins drafted former Alabama quarterback Tua Tagovailoa at number 5 in the 2020 NFL Draft. After putting him in an uncomfortable situation as a rookie, starting in the middle of the season less than a year from a devastating hip injury, he looks forward to improving in year 2. His rookie season was far from terrible, but it certainly was not pretty. What he showed was the potential for growth, and that's what Dolphins wide receiver Lynn Bowden Jr. claims has happened this offseason. The two have trained together over the offseason in South Florida, and Bowden claims Tagovailoa is looking a lot different. "When he lets it loose and he's being himself, we'll win every game," said Bowden. "When he's feeling himself and he's moving and doing his thing, Tua is one of the best quarterbacks, literally, around. And people don't know that yet." Earlier this week, Dolphins coach Brian Flores lauded the progress his quarterback, Tua Tagovailoa, has made since last season. "He's more comfortable with just his surroundings," Flores told the Joe Rose Show via the Palm Beach Post. "More comfortable being in a huddle, giving his cadence, going through his communication, those little things that nobody really talks about. He's said this. He's said he feels much more comfortable doing those things. I think having a year under his belt will really help him." Offensive lineman Austin Jackson, who arrived in the first round with Tagovailoa last year, made a joke when asked how different Tagovailoa looks this year. "He's got a beard and a little deeper bass in his voice," Jackson said Thursday, via Safed Dean of the Sun Sentinel. "I haven't looked at his biceps. He's been working hard every single day just like all of us. That's my guy. He's looking good, too. He's been working hard."